Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. We're getting you ready for that weekend forecast, especially over the next 24 hours. You're heading out to the Friday night football games. You definitely want to have some of the rain gear. We'll see some spotty showers across northwest Arkansas, the River Valley, into sections of eastern Oklahoma. We could see some light rain continuing through about midnight, but that rain is going to be out of here for Saturday morning. So if you're an early riser, maybe heading to the War Eagle Craft Festival, should be in good shape. We'll see some clouds in the morning giving way to a lot of sunshine Saturday afternoon, but it's still going to be cool. Once that front comes through tonight, we're expecting highs for tomorrow in the 50s and 60s. However, on Sunday, a nice warm-up's on the way. 60s and 70s will arrive. So if you're looking for the better afternoon to be out and about, maybe to go to one of the pumpkin patches, the corn mazes, or obviously one of the festivals, Sunday is going to be beautiful outside. Like I said, 60s and 70s. Remember, throughout the rest of the weekend, you could take a look at the ever-changing weather, especially our interactive radar. It's only on here, 4029tv.com.